What's up, ladies and gents? Look at this. So I was talking to Commander PanPiper, and he's like, "You gotta see what the heck I'm looking at." And this is what's happening. I found my first notable phenomenon. From what I understand, I was the first one to find this one. And, look at the iridescent. They got the iridescent paint job. Look at this beautiful setting. Mustard gas yellow. Look at that. Let's see if it does its electric thing. I don't really know what to do here. Other than I just want to look at it for a bit. Notice it has these little trails come off of it. It's like emitting something. What is going on? This is one jump away from Canonia. In Colonia. They make a weird noise too. Check it out. What is that? Oh. Already standing. Oops. Oh, I'm so tripping. Now, hold on. Let's try to. Now, these were first discovered earlier today by Commander PanPiper, fellow canon member. I need to put this on Reddit real quick. Just observe. What the heck is going on? Give me one sec, guys. I just got an emergency phone call. I just got an emergency phone call from my family, something about my little sister. Bear with me. I am back. Bear with me. Hello, everybody. Whoever's watching. Anybody watching? Sorry for the delay there. That was kind of scary, a little phone call. But everything turned out to be fine. All right. Back to it. Let's see to this. Move around, huh? Weird. It's orbiting. Right? Blonde, how's it going? Welcome aboard. I'm tripping out. I'm tempted to shoot it. I have a laser. I don't have a research limit, and from what I understand, you might be able to get, turn my laser on. Oh, he knows I'm gonna shoot at it. It's pissed. I don't have any research limpets because we're in Colonia and they don't have any out here. What I do have is a laser. You think, Blonde, shoot it up? Hit. PanPiper, when I first discovered these things, they're pointing at the sun. I'm finding that they're pointing at the sun, or maybe they're rotating. Let's see. Let's see if they rotate. well. It stopped. Look at that. Turn the lights on. Let's see if it turns back. It's got a solar panel on its roof. And lights off. It's gonna face back towards the sun. Solar arrays. There it is. See if it gets electric again, huh? Solar panels, look at it, facing the stars. If I turn my lights on, it'll turn to me. This strange stuff going on. What are they? Why are they so attracted to light? But if I turn the lights off, Huh. Strange. Turn lights on. And it soaks it up. It's got a freaking solar panel on the top of it. This is crazy, man. Are you kidding me? Turn the lights off. And it wants to turn back towards the star. What? I don't know. It doesn't have a name yet. I don't think it has a name yet. I can't get into the codex or anything. But they were found today by Commander PanPiper. And I just happened to be lucky enough to be in the talking to him at the time. And I got to see what he was doing. And then he logged out. And I logged in. Came over here to Colonia. I was pretty close by. So I shot over here about 50 jumps. Look, it'll always try to point itself towards the star, so it should be spinning itself back. Yeah, it is. Let's see if we get it to this electric thing again, though. Hello, Croco! Welcome, by the way. Sorry. Behind, I'm reading in the chat. So far, electric space jellyfish, I guess. Jellyfish mushrooms, I don't freaking know. But they do emit electrical charges at some point. So like it's gonna point itself back towards the stars. It's working itself around. So I don't really know what the heck we're looking at. I just can tell that the top is a solar panel, because it's always facing itself and it's so cool. Turned off just based on me doing that or what? Evening, Mark. I'm doing fantastic. Welcome to the Electric Space Jellyfish Light Show. We're in we're in Colonia region. Right inside the nebula with Colonia. So what we're figuring out so far is these things like to point themselves towards light. They point the roof like a solar panel or something like that, pointing it up towards the light. Let's see if it does its electric thing again. I'm really just mesmerized by with that. Wait for it. Seems. I wonder if there's a timing for it. Clangers. Never heard of it. Let's see if it emits that electrical signal again. It does make a little bit of a sound. At least there's a sound going on. It's kind of an ambient sound. Bear with it. Trigger it to do its electrical show. Let's see. shooting at these did nothing. It is really counts third time. I'm very curious if we're gonna find anything else today. Come on, do electricity. Maybe it's gathering it from the star, or the stars, which it's pointing at. There it is. Very short bursts. Doesn't happen very often. It seems to be about every 2 minutes or so, maybe a minute and a half so far. Now, let's try the headlights again and watch it turn. What's that about? What is that about? What is going on here? Oh, it's weird. It is so weird. Thanks for hopping aboard. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm super excited about this. I gotta say, I'm like just really excited. All right, so now it's pointed, I think, at my ship. So if I turn it off. This is never gonna get old. It's gonna face itself back towards the stars. Alright. This is strange. They can, but it doesn't come up with any codex yet, so it doesn't seem to have a name at this point. Yeah. Space jellyfish. Space jellies. Electric space jellies. I'm tripping to be here day one to see this. I've even shot it with my laser. It doesn't. Oh, metallic crystals. Oh, is that on there? Okay. I've even shot it with my laser to no effect. Make a little bit of a noise. It's like when I hit it first. Let's see. Is it getting away from me? Or is it just a shot? Thank you. guess it's not the size of an SRV. Somebody else on Reddit. Electricity. See what happens. So touch you. So touch. So strange. Yeah, right? Once it does its nest electrical display, we'll try to push it around. Get electric. Pretty tough. like, stop messing with me when we think about it. People are tripping out right now. Oh yeah, night vision, copy that. It is definitely more mushroom-like, except for that part. But there are definitely jellyfish that look like that. It really looks like one of those pods, you know, from the trees. Description of what it is. There's another stellar phenomenon in this system. I want to go see that. Let's go take a look at that. Let's spend the next few hours just... just got barely into the mushroom hunt game out here in Oregon. Been a few times. Picking chanterelles and stuff. Haven't really got into much else. But yeah, these are definitely very plant-like looking. All sorts of weird. I guess that would be very mushroom-like, wouldn't it? To kind of use its hood to absorb light. Because there is a moonlight, if I'm right, right? Types of things we find besides these. Phrenesis metallic crystals. Phrenesis. Bacon to flowers. Nice coloring, right? Yeah, this is real pretty. Let's go find another one. So, never seen this thing before. Not this one. Let's give it a scan. There's nothing for the codex. Pretty much the same color as the other one. Where is it facing? It's facing the stars. Let's give it another try here. Made a noise when I turned lights off. Strange, so strange. So glad to be here day one. Day one, we're all here. Hello, Samoth. How you doing? These are weird. So you're looking at a little bit of science right now. For those who are just popping in. These things will face the hood or the top of their... That piece right there will face right towards the main star. Seems to work as some sort of solar panel or... Maybe it blocks out the light from the lower half, and that does something. Let's turn the lights off. You'll see that it'll turn itself back to. And this is the biggest thing so far. I've shot it, I've scanned it. I don't have a research probe, and that sucks. And you can't really get one out here in Colonia. They will do an electrical show. Yeah, I gotta get those back towards the bubble, unfortunately. Lesson learned for my future build. Hopefully to do this electrical little electric show, though. There it is. I'm doing great. I'm doing fantastic. It's probably the best you can ask for today, right? Come see something like this. The light. There it goes. It's going to spin itself all the way around. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Right? Oh, dude. Trip out. Oh, my God. Turn around again. God dang you. Need to push it away a little bit. So the way it works is, yeah, you pop in and it'll be in the scenarios on the energy bar, just immediately. You honk the system and you look, and if it's there, it'll be in this. It'll have a little in the scenario energy bar, the scenario band, I should say. Just immediately, you don't even have to scan the system. You just have to see that, and you can figure out where its location is. I was wondering that too, and this is, I believe I'm the very first person to find this one. I was finding this one on my way to the one I heard about. I did an eco plot from Canonia to a site in Eeyore Prowl, and I managed to find this in between, making it from there to there. As a stellar phenomena. Notable stellar phenomena. Or notable phenomenon. It's notable something. Trippy. Trippy, trippy. Here, Wait, okay, the other one is there. I'm trying to think, maybe we should just go to a whole nother one, huh? See, let's make it, let's just do, finish my route. So basically, I'm here at Eoral Prowl PXT D3-1354. That's the system that's in. They were also found in Canonia, so I started here. I made it two jumps, this didn't really have anything, so I made it to that jump, I made it there, found that, but I was going to here. I'm just doing eco-prods, because these were, they were found here, so I'm just going to assume they're found all over the place at this point. So let's go, noticing new types of thing in them. Let's see.
Surface scan complete.
There's no hotspots in this one. Discovery scan in Super Cruise Mode, right? Right. Double check that on the next one. See, I believe they're just going to be everywhere now. That's what it seems like. Time ever came into the system, and right here, this is where it's going to be at, so I can pretty much guarantee it's going to be here. Let's see where it's at. There are bodies. Trying to get it to line just with the stellar phenomena that it really works.
Fuel scooping complete.
We'll just go ahead and get through this system real quick. Notice the asteroid clusters now too, when you scan one, it gets the whole lot of them. So there's definitely something in the system. Let's see if we can find it. Done. Gonna have to scan it anyways. Let's see, and that there's immediately discoverable. I was very curious about that too. It's my first time seeing these sort of things. Can you? Alright, I'll try it on the next one, though, this one coming up. Let's say in the past you were able to. Seems like I was trying to really work it out. There's one right there. Notable stellar phenomena. But you don't have to, yeah, you don't have to scan the system to know, notice that it's there. You'll just see that it's there on the energy bar, and then you just find out which body it's on by tuning. so good. Also, I found out that in multi-crew, you can actually, your partner actually does the scanning with you, this whole process right now, and they'll sit there and assist you. It's really fun. It's actually a really fun game. Hiding in that? No. Maybe I want to get to see this thing. I guess I don't really need to scan this whole thing. We already know it's on the map. We already know there's not another signal for it, too. But purposes of doing things right. That's a lot of signals. Nice. Ice baby. Very curious. Yeah, it very well could, but until I move at the speed of a freaking sloth, slow as crap, dude, so far, but we're about to see. Who knows, man, I might even be able to find something else. It appears to be possibly a new thing as of today, so who knows what else. Also, we did find earlier today that research limpets now work for tissue sampling in seed pods. Now, I don't know if it works for tissue sampling in these things, because I don't know if we can use a module. I'm sure in the future that will.
System scan complete.
Okay. Stellar phenomena. Where is it? Crap. It is 30,000 light seconds away. Let's see if there's any others. Great permission. Alright, on our way. Am I really quiet? I do apologize. Let me try to turn that up. How's that? The mic check, Let me turn it up in OBS. Game is a bit loud. I'm quiet. Ladies and gents, I will get this fixed as best as I can. is no different. Well, dang it. Well, I could definitely try to get that remedied. I know what to do. One sec. I know what to do. Yeah, I made a small adjustment. I bought a boom stand for my microphone, and it kind of puts it a little further away from me than I would like it.